Our top story, polling has begun in 18 constituencies in Chhattisgarh, the first of five states to go to polls. The security is unprecedented with 1 lakh Central Security Force personnel on duty in the Naxal strongholds of Bastar and Rajnandgaon in the first phase of the two-phase polls for the 90-member assembly. Now, reports already coming in of firing in Pakhanjur Kanker by BSF on Naxals, though there are no injuries or casualties reported in that incident. And in a separate incident in the same area, there's been a blast in which one Jawan has been injured. Chief Minister Raman Singh and three of his ministers in the BJP government are among the 143 candidates contesting today.
वो हमारा जो सुकमा है, बीजापुर है, नारायणपुर और जिसमें कि और कुछ हिस्सा जो है वो कोंडा गांव का, जगदलपुर जिले का भी है, तो वो काफी संवेदनशील है और उस क्षेत्र में हम लोगों ने जो है ये जो अपना CAPF CRPF और स्थानीय छत्तीसगढ़ पुलिस को उस क्षेत्र में रखा है। काफ़ी संख्या में मैं कहूँगा कि चुनाव आयोग ने हम लोगों को बहुत अच्छी संख्या में बल दिया, तो काफ़ी उन लोगों ने हम लोगों को वहाँ पे बल लगाया हुआ है।
सर, आई वुड लाइक टू आस्क फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। बस्तर इज विटनेसिंग अनप्रेसिडेंटेड एंड ओवरवेलमिंग सिक्योरिटी, यू नो, मोर देन 1000, यू नो, 1 लाख ट्रूप्स, 100,000 ट्रूप्स ऑन ग्राउंड फॉर जस्ट 18 सीट्स। हाउ डू यू सी इट? हाउ डू यू कमेंट ऑन दिस?
Yes, Bastar this time is really unprecedented so far as security arrangements are concerned, because the security scenario in Bastar also is, as we know, that it is now said to be the most difficult internal security challenge in the country. So that way, to make people of Bastar feel secure and come out to participate in poll, Election Commission has really made unprecedented security arrangements this time. And on the ground, our police officers and all other administrative branches, they have really worked hard to make people of Bastar come out and participate in the political process.
Some of the villagers had expressed apprehension, and Bastar's, Dantewada's collector had also sent a proposal to State Election Commission, which forwarded it to Delhi, that the indelible ink should not put on the finger, because, you know, so some of the people are apprehensive that once the troops leave, they will fear the brunt of, they will bear the brunt of Maoists. So is there such arrangement is out there, or you think without it, it will be perfectly okay?
No, there has not been any incident where they have actually done anything to people who have come out for voting. Actually, it is just the threat. And historically also, Bastar people have not been threatened by this call for boycott of elections in earlier elections also. If we see the statistics of people's participation in Bastar, we see that very heavy percentage of poll has really been in Bastar area.
Well, let's go across to Siddharth Das for more. Siddharth, I can see those people lined up for polls behind you, but also violence breaking out on the day of polling.
Yes, Gargi, there have been some reports of violence in Kanker area, that is some 100-200 kilometers from where we are. We are right now here at Chota Kawali village, which is in the Bastar constituency. And as you can see, it's 8 in the morning. Just 1 hour the polling has started, and the overwhelming response of the people, you know, you can see people here lining up here. And the reason for the confidence is, I would like to show you the CRPF troops, you know, that have been camping here for the days. Over 1 lakh security forces here have been deployed. Even on the terrace, if my camera person can pan and show you, there are people here, the police here deployed at each and every location, the security officials, even at the top of the school building, which is near close to the polling station. You can see CRPF keeping a strong vigil, trying to, you know, monitor any untoward incident that may take place. Here you can see that these young voters, you know, have come to vote. Voters from all age groups are here. From 7 in the morning, voting has started. 654 voters will be voting from this particular polling station, but about 100 have already come in. So a lot of positive response to the voting this year. The people here say that they are not scared by the fact that there are Naxals in this area.
Right.
In fact, we spoke to the first set of voters who have actually come to vote at 7 in the morning. Let us now listen into that, and also what they are actually expecting from the government that will now be coming in. Also, here before that prereq plays up, I would like to point out that Shamu Kasyap is the candidate from Congress here. who yesterday had a clash with the BJP workers, and because of that he got injured and he's in the hospital. But today the polling is normal, and now let us now listen in to the people who actually had come first to this polling station in the morning and what they had to say about their expectations from the government that will now come. Back to you. First phase of polling in Chhattisgarh are starting at 7 today, and as you can see, we are here at one of the polling stations of Jagdalpur, Chota Kawali, and the first set of voters have already started to come in. You can see around me heavy deployment of security forces here, CRPF jawans, you know, heavily guarding this polling station, which is under the Vidhan Sabha Jagdalpur constituency. You can see CRPF jawans, you know, at every point keeping strict vigil for any untoward incident that may happen, and they are here to avert it. If we speak of the heavy deployment of police overall, about 1 lakh officials have been deployed for the first phase of elections. We are joined by a few voters who have come for voting early morning today. Let us speak to them. इस इलाके में क्या-क्या ज़रूरतें हैं जिसके लिए आप चाहेंगे सरकार करे काम जब सरकार आएगी चुनाव के बाद?
पानी की आवश्यकता है.
पानी की दिक्कत है यहाँ.
लाइट की आवश्यकता है.
अच्छा.
सड़क की आवश्यकता है.
सड़क तो ठीक है, अंदर दिक्कत है.
फिर भी क्या है,
बहुत दिक्कत है अंदर,
परेशानियां हैं ना.
स्कूल ठीक है यहाँ बच्चों के लिए?
ठीक है सर,
स्कूल ठीक है, बाकी बाउंड्री चाहिए.
बाउंड्री चाहिए.
रोड है, गाड़ी घोड़ा चलते रहता है.
अच्छा, नक्सलियों का डर है?
नहीं, कुछ नहीं है.
डर नहीं है?
हम कुछ जानते नहीं ना, कुछ नहीं.
कुछ नहीं है. Here, the people are, in a way, you know, not worried by the fact that there may be a Naxal issue here. This is Naxal infested area. And the reason for their confidence is, I can again, if I could ask my camera person to pan and show you, that these jawans, you know, who've been deployed here, who are here for days, you know, not only at the, in this place, but across the 18 constituencies who are heavily guarding this area. And they're here to ensure a safe polls without any problem, hence and so forth. In Jagdalpur's Chota Kawali polling booth, with Hridesh Joshi, Vijay Patwal, camera person Rizwan Khan, Siddharth Ranjan Das for NDTV.